Hi, I'm Khushbu Sharma, a computer science undergrad student at SRM AP in my pre-final year. I'm really glad to share that I have received an internship offer at Adobe, a multinational computer software company, through their women-only hiring challenge called SheCodes. The interview process was a tough nut to crack, and I'm grateful to SRM University to help me stay prepared for every round of the process. Competitive programming, which is an essential part to succeed in those interviews, is already included in our regular semester courses. Apart from these regular training sessions, our placement cell was also providing company-specific training sessions, which played an important role for the success of my interviews. The SheCodes hiring process was long and happened for a period of 4 months. As soon as the hiring challenge started in October, I was receiving constant specific training for Adobe from SRM AP. And especially during the technical interviews, I was able to perform well because for every algorithm that I was asked, I had worked on it some or the other way during these robust training sessions. Apart from the academic, I was also fortunate enough to participate in several research labs across the university, such as NextTech Lab, which helped me to build an overall profile and stand out from the crowd. I'm excited to join Adobe this summer and I'm forever grateful for SRM AP for their constant support. Thank you.